everyone. First off, I want to say happy 8th birthday to my daughter, Amelia. And now here's this week's rundown of some of the toys, statues, and collectibles hitting store shelves for the first time. Let's take a look inside the previous toy chest for the week of March 2nd, 2022. Not all. Before heading to your local comic shop, be sure to check out PreviewsWorld.com/new releases. There you'll find a complete rundown of everything a toy collector could possibly want.